Well, he was born next to a nuclear power plant, has an IQ of 2, and got hit in the head with several rocks as a child. He goes to the bench and he has no idea what the f*** is going on.